Fivescore years ago, a great American in whose symbolic shadow we stand today, signed the Emancipation Proclamation. 100 years later, the Negro still is not free.